So we're here, guys. Look up. We're on our way to New York, LaGuardia Airport. I think that's how you pronounce it. And we're going to be staying in Brooklyn for a day. And then we're going to go to... JFK. We're going to go to JFK Airport and then go to Dubai. This is actually really heavy. I don't see how people do this. I think it's because I have no upper body strength. If you keep holding it, it's kind of
cute. Cool.
So yeah, it's going to be fun. It's going to be so lit. We're going to have an amazing time. I don't know what we're gonna do tonight, but I never been to New York, so
I didn't go to sleep. I told you that.
Yeah, that's crazy. She didn't go to sleep, y'all. I couldn't do that, but I went to sleep for 3 hours, so that's almost like not having no sleep either. So.
And I had some shots of Hennessy. So I'm all over the place.
Nah, I'm hoping I'm like knocked out on this flight.
I would be more comfortable if I got that. I was thinking about that too. I was like, man.
I'm sorry.
Neck don't feel real bad.
I brought those extra clothes too.
You did?
Yeah. So you can see what you like or whatever.
Gotcha.
But yeah, so hopefully the shit's gonna be lit. What else was I about to say? Oh yeah, so since I haven't been in New York, when I go to Times Square, I also didn't have time to really lay my frontal this morning, so it's a couple pieces sticking up.
Oh my crap head. I got a clip.
Yeah, so. Oh fuck, I left my damn tweezers. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, so I'm gonna get out of here and we board in like 20 minutes. Bye, say bye.
Bye.
We made it to New York.
All right, okay, thank you.
Have you been to this before?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, we go this way? Oh yeah, I guess we gotta go this way. What a bitch. Oh, I like this bar.
This is the bar. Let's get our first little shot. But
no, for real.
Not.
We were saying that I wasn't recording. I wish I would have recorded it. Yes, man.
You're getting better at that.
You're just a hater. That's all you fucking do. I can't wait to be beat. I haven't really did my makeup in like weeks. Oh, I'm looking at. Where are you going? Oh, oh, that beard. God damn. I need a nigga with a beard look like that. For real. Look at this neck. Good boy. Oh, so somebody coming to get us? Oh, okay. What you mean your clothing gonna touch you?
Touch me.
Uh-oh. Spit in this wall.
I got pneumonia.
Spit in this wall, three kiss you. That'll teach him.
I
I'm gonna look back and be like, be quiet. Shut that little girl up. I don't see how people record more than 1 minute videos. My arm hurt. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna go. Okay, so we're finally up after like 5 hours. We had to take a nap because we didn't have any fucking sleep. I don't know what we're about to do now, but Mr. Ryder, what we about to do?
We going up. About to be activated. Stay tuned. This shit ain't gonna stop. Here we go. Look, this shit get cold.
Joe Black.
Yo.
Hey, what?
Where y'all at?
We in the city. It's called Mr. Mad.
Let me see what's going on. Let me see if it's lit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What time that shit end?
8 o'clock.
You still got time.
So I don't got no time to make it.
You got your makeup on you. It's not bad, but I'm alright.
Where shit
you
at?
Look good though. Thank you. I think
it's not about the hair.
You think this foundation right?
That's too late. Where the after party at?
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Tell Shiggy I'ma get it started. Just post it.
Okay. I'ma show you what we doing later. Bye guys.
Dear Deanna.
Okay.
This is. Alright. How I love you. Dirty Deanna.
Yes.
Oh, how I love you.
Fuck the keys up. Fuck the keys up.
Put a last bitch, give a fuck about nigga.
Hey! Okay, okay. Oh, I think they. So they call us pussy tigger? Fucking up my ass for a chest, nigga. So it's cold as fuck in New York.
But that means probably like 20 in the
morning. I'm making a vlog. It's cold as fuck. It's cold as fuck in New York, and I had this bright idea to go to Times Square.
It would have been fun though.
You know, it would have, but when I stepped outside, like the wind was like too much. And I really didn't dress for this shit because I really thought it was April. But I was wrong. Because clearly in New York it's fucking December. Oh, can I have some? Thank you. My refrigerator literally don't have anything in it.
It's cold at 2
a.m.
2 a.m.?
What time is it now?
One.
What time is your class gonna be 2
a.m.? I'm gonna write that.
She came fucking bundled up. Oh yeah, thanks. Strawberries.
When you went vegan? You know you got some pork chop in there.
October, bless you. But fish, so
you told me I take my food, and I should have took my food because I'm kind of hungry.
So you gonna carry that food in the club?
Oh no, I would have had it in the car.
Leave a pork chop in the car.
It would have only been in there for like an hour. Bougie ass up, bitch.
No, how can that be mad at her? I was like. She'll come over and be kind of salty with her. I'm just not going to talk to her. I'll just go to sleep. Yeah, I didn't go to sleep. I'm not rushing up.
Don't do that. We ain't got nowhere to go. I said we slick home for help. I knew you saw a message.
No, we came out here homeless. That's crazy. Okay.
Oh,
so we go to Dubai tomorrow, and we have to get to the airport like 11:30. So this is the end of the vlog for today.
Woo-hoo.
I'm gonna come back and just go to Times Square because it's not happening.
Derek kind of saved the day.
When? Is it like, okay, yeah. Derek saved the day, guys.
Derek has a lavish condo.
Oh, God.
Right.
Lavish.
We're in somewhere warm and clean. It's a great feeling.
Mold free.
Right.
You see the mice, don't see it. I'm your mouse.
I heard they have a lot of those.
Yeah, especially when it's cold.
Should I throw it in? Where should I throw this?
You got no ramen noodles?
Yeah.
In this one?
Yeah. Huh? I got ramen.
Yeah, can you say ramen? Because I don't like how you're saying ramen. It's not called. It's not a name.
No.
It's ramen. Okay, so. Alright. Oh, those aren't as good as the other ones. Morning. We are on our way to the airport. Our flight is at 2:15, but we board at 1:35. So we have a bit of time for this. Only
10:54.
No,
I have her there. I know I'm going straight to
Kennedy. I didn't know what was going on at first.
Today I'm going to be nervous. I started at 9 and I'm going to
have... It's like only 30 minutes away.
Como dice, $100.
So yeah, we are on our way to Dubai. Our first stop is Russia. Oh my god, now he's going to turn. Yeah, we're going to Russia first. So that's our longest flight, which is 9 hours. I can honestly say New York is not what I expected it to look like at all. But I feel like maybe I wasn't in the part that that I did expect it to look like. But so we didn't end up going to Times Square last night because it was just too cold. So we're just gonna plan another trip to come back and then really experience New York. So yeah. So we're at the airport, we're eating. We have like an hour until we board. So yeah, they really don't have like any food in here.
And food they do have is extremely expensive.
Yeah. This was $10. This was $5. This was $3. That was $12. That was $3. That's a lot of money. So
looking at me all angry.
So yeah, we're just eating. So hopefully this flight will go by fast. We did buy some Z-Quil so we can sleep on the flight. We got it for both now and our flight coming back. So hopefully that'll be cool. Hopefully it'll be a very quick flight. Cause I feel like it's not that bad when we go to Dubai, the 5-hour one. That's not horrible. But this 9-hour one, yeah, I'm just ready to get it over with. So we both got these really cute passport covers from Amazon, and they both come with like pins. Which I thought it was something for like touch screen, but she calling me stupid because that's what I thought it was for. But yeah, they actually write. Which is cool. So yep, super cute. We took our bougie Instagram picture. This quality looks great right now on this camera. Yeah. People are boarding for another airline and our gate is 2 over there. We still got like what, 30-40 minutes left. So yep. So right now the plane is delayed like 40 minutes. She's a little worried that we're not going to make our flight to Dubai, but I don't think it's going to be like an issue or anything. So yeah.
I'm going to make it too much for you.
So yeah, guess we'll get on. Can people stop with the camera? That's a little awkward. These people in the background just staring. Because it is. No, sometimes like when you put your eyelashes on a certain way, it'll like make one eye look, you know, different. If you have one lash lower, like, bitch, you can lift it and then
whatever.
Yeah. So, we're gonna be boarding now in 20 minutes. So, hopefully the flight isn't as long as it says it is. Bye.
Bye-bye.
So we made it onto the plane. You ready? You said you ready?
Oh, yes.
So, we decided to get the ones in the back because these were the only ones that had two seats. I think the other ones have like 4 and 3. So we got these because we didn't want anybody to sit by us. But yep, so we're going to be leaving soon. And pray for a safe flight. An omelet, a tomato, and some sausage, bread, salad. got the same thing. We're serving. We have about an hour and 30 minutes left until we get to Russia.
Later.